Heaven, yeah, the son of a beach. That must have shut up. Mean I'm not a son of a beach. Not a grandma's a son of a six. Yeah, man, I told you that I'm a monster. That why I be rapping nonsense. Dude, I've been sleeping on Rap Monster. I didn't even like talk about him hardly at all in any of my other videos. Hey, what's good, guys, and welcome back to the channel. Now, I have reacted to BTS quite a lot this past few weeks because I love them, and because you love them, and because you want me to react to them. Now, I have reacted to What is BTS. It's now time to sit back for 30 minutes, and it's going to be a nice 30 minutes for me, and watch Who is BTS. The seven mangers? The seven members of Bangtan Introduction. Now, I've been waiting to react to this, waiting, because I haven't had time. And now, I'm going to sit back, relax, and enjoy myself. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, guys. Hit the bell notification to be notified every single time I upload. Also, just to let you know, I have a Patreon. Link is down below. If you want to sub to that, you can. There's more reaction videos, podcasts, vlogs. I do live chats there. Loads of stuff, basically. So if you want to, just do it. Why not? Go for it. Might as well. If you can't, don't worry. I'm still going to be uploading near enough every day on here. 5 to 7 days a week I upload here. And then once a week on my second channel.
Like someone sat on the bottom, like where my legs are at the end of the bed, and it's like a pressure. Someone sat there, and I swear it's like the weirdest thing ever.
Dude, what the?
We're going home.
Dan, what? Dan, go.
Which is also linked below. But let's get on with this video.
Award belongs to the every people all around the world that shine the love and light on us by the millions and make BTS proud, really, everyone.
So RM was like the founding guy, like he's the OG. Okay, now, but see, I didn't know any of this, and this is gonna be so interesting for me. I'm so excited to listen to this. So, okay, RM, producer, kind of the lead guy, is like the voice of the group, more or less. Okay, and he's basically been doing rap before he even joined BTS. Alright, okay. So he's been around a second, he's been doing this all his life, basically. That's dope. CEO was a very smart person. See that there, betraying hip hop or changing for the genre. Now, that's a very difficult thing for someone to do. I started on vlogs. Vlogs wasn't working, so I changed to reactions. Took a while, but reactions started to work for me. But see that movement to reactions? I get a lot of people, a lot of my friends telling me they suck, don't do them, I don't like them, they're no good. And I, in my gut, just felt like it was the right thing for me to do. Like, reactions just seemed to be the thing that was working for me. I was enjoying doing them. That doesn't mean I don't enjoy doing vlogs, because I do that on my side channel. I love it. But I just knew it wasn't going to be the thing that I was going to get picked up on. It wasn't going to be the thing where people were going to, like, relate to me the most. I feel like I can speak very well. I articulate my thoughts quite well, and I'm able to understand a lot of music and a lot of people's feelings. I really emotionally connect with artists. And I feel like as a reaction channel, I can help people emotionally connect to them as well by just discussing what they mean in each video. So that's why I love doing it, because I love diving deep into things and really trying to figure out what did that artist mean. And even if I can't figure that out, at least I can pull something from it that is meaningful to me or maybe to you that's watching. So like I said, to change over from one thing to the other, you will get a lot of hate, you will get people telling you not to do it. But it's all about the heart, believe in yourself, trust in yourself, and you'll be fine.
Bad Monster 완전 아이돌 얼굴 아닌 방탄소년단에서 랩하는데 못생긴 아이돌로 데뷔했다는 건 래퍼를 포기한 거 아닌가? 이 노래를 힙합이라고 할 수 있나? 전혀.
뭐 이제 분장을 한다는 거, 맞아요. 어떤 메이크업을 하는 거 이제 어떤 힙합과 충돌되는 부분이 있을 것 같은데.
아니 분장 그런 게 아니라 네. 여자. 네.
Conflict with hip-hop. How is that a conflict? It doesn't make sense. Yes, okay, hip-hop has its own sort of thing to stand on, I understand that, but why does everyone have to shape that mold? Why does everyone have to fit in just to be in that group or that genre? I don't think that's right. I feel like anybody from anywhere should be able to do anything they want if they enjoy it, no matter what they look like, no matter what they wear, no matter their gender, no matter anything about them. If they want to do it and they love it, they should do it. Unless you're hurting someone else, obviously. It just, there's a line, of course. But if you're not hurting anybody else, I am not going to stand in your way.
What? Do you, 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 do you.
I'm not pop, I'm not rock, I'm not funk, I'm not R&B hip.
Oh, I want to listen to this? Oh my goodness. Okay, see someone that can go straight for the throat, straight for the jugular, like they get called out and just they come back hard. That's the kind of people I like. That's what I would think I would be like. If I get any type of negativity towards me, I'll just come straight for you. Because what's the point in letting that happen? If someone is being negative to me and what I stand for, no, I want positivity all the time. Look at someone and yes, they have bad sides, but try and pull the positive out of everybody. Yes, sometimes it's bad for me because I always see the good in people. I try to anyway. And I have got kind of screwed over because of it. But that doesn't matter. Just see the good in people. And if they screw you over, then that's it. That's them done. But give them that chance to screw you over. And then at least you're like, okay, they screwed me over. I can dip now. I don't have to chill. I think now I'm going to have to say, he's slowly becoming my favorite. Rap monster, bro. Let's go. She talk more than an adult jump with a pot of dicks. Yeah, I get him in a bitch. Get him in a wrist. Have been a yaddy than a son of a bitch. Now I'm also trying to be not my son of a bitch. Now the grammar's a son of a bitch. Yeah, man, I told you that I'm a monster. That's why I be rapping monster. Dude, I've been sleeping on Rap Monster. I didn't even like talk about him hardly at all in any of my other videos. Oh, I love rap. Like, rap's my thing. And you think I would have known? Okay, his name's Rap Monster. I should check him out more, but no, because I'm dumb. Can I just say, a producer in BTS definitely is the one that works the hardest. I have to say RM 100% works the hardest because producing is a crazy thing. I can't ever do it. I would never, ever, ever try and tackle it. It's not my thing. I'm not good at music in general. And it's just not work. No, I've seen now, someone I used to date, she did all that. And I was like, yo, there's so much work. A lot of my friends in LA do music production. There's so much work. That's crazy. It's crazy.
Interpreter, just in case I need one, but you actually, RM, you speak English, right?
Yes.
So pretty well. You taught yourself English?
Let's go.
Yes, I taught myself. Actually, my English teacher was the sitcom, Friends.
Oh, you watched Friends.
Watching Friends. Dude, this kid's like me. I love Friends. If you don't know this, Friends is like, I have seen Friends probably 7 times through. I looked straight at my lighting and I'm blind. Oh my days. Aha! Anyway, if I go to sleep at night, just put Friends up, lie down, watch it till I fall asleep. So good. Friends, How I Met Your Mother, and Brooklyn Nine-Nine, the 3 shows that I fall asleep to.
Oh, you watch Friends?
Yeah. Army gave us the chance to call this station. Our performance is how we say
to
I can't believe we are going to be after AMA.
Oh,
my God. But now we're here.
바로 호비 들어오지.
바로 호비. 제가 마무리할게요.
Our best friend was us here. Thank you.
Wow, and we want to make new
They're
friends.
They're so amazing.
Wow.
I chose a 마무리. Thank you for having us. We will show you everything today.
Oh.
Yeah.
The sign of a really good like leader for a group like this is someone who can just don't raise your voice. Don't be like I would low key have a. I would snap a little bit easily sometimes. Like if someone like really gets to me, I'm just boom, I'm gone. Like I have a little bit of a temper. I have to admit I'm working on it, but I do. But we're a sign of a really good leader is someone who isn't like that. Someone who can resolve conflict through talking to that person, and whether it's between him and someone else or between two people he cares about. If you can work it out and help them and just let them see that the little thing that they're arguing about right now, in the grand scheme of things, doesn't matter. I know it seems massive when you're right there in it, but if you take a step back and look at it like full circle, but the past you've had with this person and the future that you're going to have, is this little thing in the middle going to be big enough to affect that? If you think yes, well then you're a little bit immature and I think you should move on. Obviously there are certain things that maybe can, but if it's a small little thing that is just over girls, over just silly things that are trivial to your friendship, get over it. Build a bridge. Build a... Get the trial out and build a freaking bridge, bro!
잘하다, 구현이다, 구현! 이겨!
이겨!
야, 진짜!
네. 화사소년단으로 하자. 이도 아니고, 진도 아니고, 오랜만에 하자. 화력사!
화력사!
좋아! 조금만 힘내자.
그냥 여러분의 삶, 여러분의 인생에 언젠가 저희의 존재가, 저희의 음악, 저희의 무대가, 저희의 사진, 영상이 여러분한테 아주 조금이라도 아픔이 100이라면 그 100을 99, 98, 97로 만들어줄 수 있다면 그걸로 저희의 존재의 가치는 충분합니다. 정말 사랑합니다.
I've heard that, you know, there was like, so, it was so hot in Vegas, it was like 35 Celsius, but you know, I've heard that, you know, you guys were waiting for the magenta carpet like from the morning, I mean like from the dawn, like 5 a.m. I cannot imagine that. Are you okay? Like, thank you so much, like, for everything, for the BBMAs, you know, like Hot 100, like
the humbleness, the thankfulness to be this large, to be this big, to be this good, to be this global now. I know this was 2 years ago, but to be this global at this stage, even back then they were massive. To have that humbleness stay with you is something incredible, and it's something I am going to try to strive to be like, because I have a lot of plans for the future. I work very hard and I want my everything to work out for me, and I believe it will. I have a very big confidence in myself and a big belief. The one thing I have is good friends around me that would slap me in the face if I ever for a second thought I was getting a little bit better than I am. You know what I mean? Like, that you need these friends that are just there to be like, bro, what are you doing? You're still this dumb kid from Ireland, you know what I'm saying? Like, they're not gonna treat you any different. I know my friends aren't, and that's the best thing about having friends like that. They will treat you the exact same no matter what happens in life. No matter if you fall down and you're deep down in like a horrible position, they will treat you the same as if you're up at the very top. That's the thing about real friends. No matter what happens in your life, they got you. That's important.
iTunes, US, you know, UK chart. Thank you.
I'm so excited watching this.
I think I'm worldwide.
Oh, sorry.
아니에요. 근데 왠지 이렇게 말하면 제 기분이 좋을 것 같아서 이렇게 얘기를 하고 다닙니다. 저는 worldwide handsome입니다.
찾고 싶다면 내가 한번 주지.
I like that. I always think that if you want something, or if you're not confident about something, say it out loud. Say it into the universe. Say that thing. And the more you say it 100 times a day, say it 200 times a day, keep saying it. Because inside, it's not important what people outside think. That's not important at all. It's what inside you feel about yourself, how you feel. And remember, the most important thing is forget. Forget what's happened before. Forget all the past. Don't worry about it. Forget about it, please. If you let that all that stuff eat up at you, you'll not be happy. You'll not find any happiness, you'll constantly be worrying about that thing. So let go of it. Dig deep down and find out who you really are and love you for yourself. Love how you look on the outside as well, no matter what anyone else says. I think it's so important for you to have a really deep connection with yourself and know yourself and be true to yourself and don't sell out to things. It's very easy to sell out to things, and I'm saying this now, 2 years from now, maybe I will have sold out to something. I could have. I'm not perfect. Definitely not. I don't want to, but I know what this industry is like. If I have done that, I expect my friends to, like I said, slap me in the face. I heard the oldest person has to pay when they go out to food for food in South Korea, which to me is kind of crazy. Like, I understand if the older person is 35 with a stable job and able to afford it, but if the person is like a few years older or 1 year older and still doesn't have that much money, like if I had to pay for all my friends, I'd be more broke than I already am. Which would be bad, because I'm broke. But yo, he seems like a nice dude. I like him.
그 비오가 있잖아. 빨간 거 더 먹는 사람이랑.
빨려.
그 반찬에 넣어서 이거랑 저거.
어? 저 저도 매운 거 넣어.
웃으면 뭔 줄 알아?
우와! 아니, 소금 넣으면 뭔 줄 알아?
소송이.
유소들이 떼창하면 뭔 줄 아나? 단체 소송을 했어.
아, it's my humor, bro.
형이 어렸을 때는 아버지를 존경했어서 아버지 따라서 그냥 회사원. 그러다가 몸이 드라마를 보다가 어떤 한 분에 의해서 배우로 바뀌게 되고 빅히트에 캐스팅이 되고 나서는 또 이렇게 가수 되기 전까지 노래 20살 뭐 20살 이때부터 노래를 시작하게 되었는데 재능이 그렇게 특출난 편은 아니지만 그래도 열심히 연습을 해
I got goosebumps. That's the thing. But I don't count myself as a very good singer. At all. Definitely not. Okay? And about February or March this year I started singing. Just for fun. Just for fun. Because I've always did it. Like I've always sang in the shower. Like you do. I've always sang all my life, but I wasn't very good. When I was young, I was good. And then my voice broke and everything went, oh, really weird. And I got bad. My housemate actually heard me sing a week ago. And he said, Aaron, since you have sang now, and since you started back in February, March time, he says, the difference is insane. Like right now, I can tell that you could do it if you wanted to. Which is a really nice thing for someone to say to you. But what I'm trying to say is, if you work at anything, practice at anything, you can be good at it. Like people are like, oh, I'm no good at singing, I'm no good at this, I'm no good at that. Have you practiced it? Have you spent hours a day practicing it? Have you worked on it constantly? If it's what you want, you will work on it all the time. And when I say all the time, I don't mean all the time, but I mean a lot. You will spend the time because you enjoy doing it, so you're just gonna do it anyway. It's not gonna feel like work, it's gonna feel like a hobby. Like me sitting reacting to these videos, this is not work. This is a hobby. I love diving in to BTS and trying to understand them. I love hearing your comments and replying to them and liking them and talking to you on Instagram. I love that. Also follow me on Instagram, link down below. Send me a message if you like. I will reply, always. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say. Just practice, practice. This guy is a perfect example.
그래서 조금씩 더 성장 하는 모습을 많이 보여드리려고 노력을 하고 있습니다.
Can I just say how beautiful that is? So he didn't think he was a very good singer. He says I'm not actually phenomenal. But yet BTS give him a solo song in their album. Think about that. He's a little bit less confident about how he sings compared to everyone else. So they give him a solo song to boost his confidence. You're good enough, let's do it. Let's work on this together, let's make it good. That's friendship, that's a family right there.
지는 바이니 학생은 좋아
백이는 걸 백이는 놈을 좁아다가 후배는 선배를 잭이는 놈놈 팽이는 내가 백이는 그래 백이는 역사를 바닥에 새기는 몸도 재미도 없는 래퍼들 사이 예선은 남들보다 더 챙기는 몸 잘 나가는 벽에 박혀는 백의 형들의 시기 절수등에 생일을 써 난 좀더 상관하네요 니가 길 삽질할 때 간단하게 니가 판무덤에 널 생매장하네요 난 맨날 감당한대요 약실하는 다수의 래퍼들 내가 알도를 하고 세고
Yes, man. I love it. You can't take me, all you fried rappers should be glad I'm a pop idol. It's like MGK bounced off rap, got a little bit of hate for it too. Rap seems to be a thing that people don't want you to dip from, they want you just to stay there. When you start that, you have to stick to it, you're not allowed to change, you're not allowed to do anything. In life, people develop. In life, as a person you develop, as an artist you develop. So, 10 years ago, I would not be releasing the same stuff as I'm releasing now, and now, Nope. And 10 years from now, I'm not going to be releasing the same stuff as I am now. You know what I mean? So, people change. You have to adapt with them. If you're their true fan, you will adapt with them because you love them for them, not for the music and stuff they put out. You love them for how they are.
<욕하는데. 웃음>
조용하구나.
시가 형이 그런 게 있어요. 되게 멤버들 안 챙겨주는 척하면서 아, 은근히 챙겨주는 그런 게 있어요.
친데레가 친데레.
I have a lot more time for someone who is blunt to me and honest and tells me how exactly how it is than someone who will sugarcoat everything and pretends that they like me in certain ways and lies to me about what they think about my work. If I release a piece of work and I hand it to my friend. And my friend says, yeah, okay, that's not bad, but here, here, and here, I don't like. This is what you did wrong. This is how you can improve. Go back to the drawing board. If my friend says that to me, yeah, I'll be a little pissed. 100%. I'll be pissed because I worked hard on that. But my friend said it, someone I trust. So I'll look into it. I'll take a deep, deep thought about it and really end up probably fixing it to be better. You need people that are going to be harsh with you and mean to you. And it's not really mean. In your head it's mean, but it's just them being true to you and trying to make you the best person you can be. So listen to your friends. Make sure they're actually your friends and not just people trying to pull you under because that's very easy to get confused by. Because I've had that too, where people have told me not to do these things and I listened and then realized, yo, this person was just trying to get me off the track that I was on because they seen me making progress, you know what I'm saying? So you need to be careful. Find a balance, which can be hard, but it takes time to get a friendship that is true and like a real bond.
예, 예 그런 게 있어요.
아, 아 물을 주면서
아, 이거 물 주 물에 저도 안 보고 져요.
아, 왜 그런 거예요?
네?
컨셉이야, 왜 그런 거야?
아니, 저는 그런 거
이거 뭐 아미들을 보면 난리 나겠어요. 지금 프리스타일로 치고 있는 거죠?
처음에는 성공이 하고 싶었고 돈도 벌고 싶었고 뭐 이상이 유명해지고 싶다는 생각은 별로 없었던 것 같아요. 처음에는 막연히 그냥 작곡가가 되고 싶어서 서울로 왔던 사람이었어요.
그러니까 저는 곡을 거의 한 달에 하나 쓰면 많이 완성하면 많이 쓰는 편이에요. 형은 형 곡 얼마나 자주 써요? 그래도 나는 하루에 하나는 그래도 쓰는 것 같은데.
사람 들어보면 와.
아니 그러면
있어요.
1년 365개면 좀
아 365개면 한 와 200개는 쓰는 게 있지 마.
막 그렇게 쉬는 날도 있고 뭐
쉬는 날도 있고 뭐 나도
프로듀싱 능력을 보여준 아이돌 스타 슈가입니다. 슈가의 노래 오늘 취하면을 프로듀싱하며 음악적 깊이를 다시 한 바 있죠. 축하합니다.
마치 다음은 아 그룹 like-minded people all together, one unit, forming this band, forming this movement of positivity. I have one friend who thinks like me, one, and I'm very fortunate to have that friend. That's kind of crazy to me. It blows my mind. Blows my mind.
진짜 고생 많이 했어 우리 연습 때 열 몸 잘 돌려서 내가 밥을 먹으면 버스를 탈 돈이 없었고 2,000원짜리 짜장면을 먹으면 버스 못 타고 그거 팔아가면
push down the fight for parents
데모 키고 처음 간다 부모님이 연락 같이 상담을 받았지 부모님만 날 잘 몰라 내 자신도 날 잘 몰라 그렇다면 누가 알까 그런 적 있다고 화를처럼 하는 말 I don't give a shit, I don't give a fuck 그딴 말들 전부 다 날 가날 숨기려 하는 말 지우고프 그때 그래 기억조차 나지 않는 어느 공연하는 말 사람들의 모습으로 화장실에 숨어버린 나를 마주하던 나 그때 나 아스점거래 걱정 붙들어 매 구루시 않은 도래는 피식 이기 말은 이거들에게 돌아갈 수 없다면 이제 실수 따위 모두 다 이겨 Never mind 쉽진 않지만 가슴을 새겨놔 부딪힐 것 같으면 더 세게 불파이 마 하신 거 다 해야 되고 꿈 모두 이루시고 꿈이 없으신 분들도 괜찮습니다 뭐 꿈 없을 수도 있어요 행복하시면 됩니다 행복하게 새해를 시작하면서 행복하게 한 해 또 마무리 짓는 그런 2018년이 되었으면 좋겠습니다 한 해 또 마무리 짓는 그런 2018년이 되었으면 좋겠습니다 내 삶 속의 baseline 내 성공의 baseline What baseline? Free dance 10년 내 육철 리듬으로 잡다는 멋진 breath
맨하튼에서 쇼핑해야죠. Who wants to shout in Manhattan like this?
That's so weird.
You get kicked out of the shop if you do that.
My God, that's how I shop. That's crazy.
Yeah, this way, this way, this way.
He's so extra. That's brilliant.
아 무거운 소리 너무 잘해. 아
너무 웃겨. I was so confused at what was going on there. I'm not gonna lie. The more I get to see their personality, the more genuinely in love I fall with this entire group.
Now,
yes,
all English time, all English speaker, okay? You look so happy. Why happy? Oh my God, my heart is oh my God.
Jimin,
yeah,
you got no jams. No.
해봐 해봐.
그냥 멈추래요.
하하하 시즌에 하하하 하를 파이어 싹 다 불태워라 빰빰 와와와 파이어 앤 빰.
빵빵하 빵빠바 빵빠바 My Cammy 구름과 하루 쟁여 구름 타는 재미 구름 보면 fade in 너의 몰라 maybe 몇 년 동안의 비행 탔을 말이지만 몇십만 들 못 이룬 너희들을 위로해줄 때야 그 비행 포인트로 선물할게 Love airplane mode 신경은 다 off 그 누구든지 뭐라던 그저 계속 first
곳을 지키며 밤하늘을 볼게 지금 내 자리에 맞고
그때 나를 다시 기억해 맨 마른 땅이 나 보태울 때
피땀 눈물 내 마지막 춤을 다 가져가 가 피땀 눈물
Mad, these guys were all insanely talented before they got picked up. Like, it just shows they were not just working hard from getting joined in the band or the group, they were working hard from the very beginning, their entire lives. They've just been pursuing this direction, and it definitely, definitely shows in their performances now. Platform that they have because of what they do is insane. Like when you think about all the people that follow them because of just them being good dudes and actually caring about their fans and caring about their friends and caring about this group that they're in, it blows my mind. It's so nice to see people that are actually genuine and true. Like very rarely do you get people that are so like that, especially in a big group. To have all of them be like nearly one person is amazing.
I
don't
know.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't 지민이에겐 많은 관심과 사랑이 필요합니다.
Look at them. Just let me love.
So, 살아야지라는 생각이 많았었어요. 그러니까 쉬어도 연습실, 자도 연습실, 그래야 한 번이라도 뭘 더 하니까 그런 생각이 많았습니다.
See a mindset like that? That's insane to have. I think I'm a hard worker, and then you listen to these guys, and it's like, I do nothing. I'm lazy. I am lazy when it comes to it. Like, I need to step up. This is incredible. The work that they put in, the effort constantly. The fact that he said, I used to think that I have to live in the practice room, rest, sleep, just so we could practice one more time. That's dedication. It's obviously not a healthy way to do things, but sometimes if what you want most to be the best at what you do, you have to sacrifice all that. You have to sacrifice, as bad as it sounds, I don't want to say this, but you have to sacrifice what maybe is the most healthy option for you just for a few weeks or a few months just to get the work done, you know what I'm saying? So you'd be overtired, you'd be overworked a little bit. It's not the best way to do things, but I understand. In this craft, when you're doing something that you love, it's so hard to walk away from. So I get it. It's definitely not the healthiest way, and don't do it. I don't recommend it, but I understand it.
근데 그렇게만 살다 보니까 이제 정말로 내가 좋아하는 공연...
아니야 망하지 않았어. 그날 공연 너무 이상한 것 때문에
그래.
근데 망하지 않았어.
Ah, my heart. 어떻게 하면 내가 더.
I remember when, like, I think I've said this before, but I was on stage and I forgot my lines. I remember going off the stage, it was like for 2 seconds, it felt like a minute, but I forgot my lines on stage, I remember after that play, I just felt like I'd let everyone down. I felt like I was useless. All I needed was someone to come to me and be like, you know, Aaron, it was okay. Look, that happens. No one did, but that's all I needed. Luckily, I'm very strong-willed, and I just went home and practiced harder and practiced harder and practiced harder and came back the next day and didn't forget anything. But people make mistakes. Mistakes happen, and you need to be supported through them. As someone who has made many mistakes in my life, if I'm working with someone and they make a mistake on stage, I am the first person to come to them straight after that and tell them, yo, see that? Don't worry. That's normal. It's fine. You're fine. You did great. You done a great job. Like, support people in both sides when they do amazing jobs and when they mess up a little bit. Because the mess up, especially in theatre, and in a big concert where your voice cracks once or the microphone falls or whatever, no one really notices that in the grand scheme of things. You'll notice it because it happened to you. Don't know why I poked my face when I said that, but you'll notice it when it happened to you because it's happened to you. But everyone else doesn't notice it. You notice it more than anyone else. You'll think it's a big deal and they didn't even pick up on it. So cut yourself some slack.
The tone. 노래를 부를 수 있을까 하면서 요즘은 그냥 계속 그것만 고민하고 있는 것 같다. 요즘에 좀 힘들었던 게 잘 안 돼. 하는 것만큼 잘 안 돼. 정말 그 사람들이 생각하는 제 감동을 받을 수 있는 그런 노래, 마음을 움직이는 노래 같은 거라도 하고 싶어서 장창 연습하고 있다.
진짜 건조하겠다. 뭐가 요즘 칼칼하니.
아, 나 진짜 비행기에서 공기 너무 안 맞아요.
자기는 네 목소리가 되게 좋다는 거
진짜 뻔한데 나.
네 목소리 유니크한 거 같아.
라이브도 불안했었고요. 보컬도 이제 어느 정도 노력을 해야 되는 부분이 있었고, 남준이 형 윤기 형, 호석이 형 이제 만든 곡을 가지고 무대를 쓰는 게 정말 부러웠었거든요.
좋아서 좋아. 자 이걸로 갑시다.
반 고흐 빈센트 반 고흐 I'm Clement.
I'm Ash.
Vincent Van Gogh.
Clint이야 우리가?
Clement.
Clint?
Clint.
What's your name?
I'm Le Noir.
Le Noir?
Yeah, Le Noir.
난 떠나가지 마 나를 남겨두지 마 돌아서 네 맘에 발길을 나에게 돌려줘
노래에도 크게 욕심이 없었어서 춤만 추고 싶다고. 저는 솔직히 메인 보컬이 될 줄 몰랐어요. 진짜로.
조심스레 다시 널 불러본다.
All really good for each other. Yes, they are friends, but I feel like they always want to better each other. And you can see, I wouldn't say the word jealousy, but they can be envious of each other's talents and the way they portray themselves. And envious is not the same as jealousy. Jealousy is something that has a bad outcome. You're jealous and it's bad. Envious of someone is more like you're envious, you're proud, but you want to past that, you want to be as good, you want to be better. And I feel like every time the group is trying to up each other and get better on each other, and I love that. There's nothing better than being able to compete with your friends. There's nothing better.
Here it is. What's
that? What's that? What's that? What's that?
What's that? What's that? What's that?
말도 걸고 그래.
친구한테 말하는 거야.
어서와이 새벽까지 자고 가는 모습.
박달 화이팅!
화이팅! 그럼 기념으로 오늘의 로고는 끝!
예시 1. Situation 1. Listen and repeat. 랄랄라. 발은 이렇게 하죠. 발은?
그렇습니다.
발은? 이렇게 하면
말해드리죠.
네.
오늘은 배울 단어 인생에서 가장 중요한 단어죠. 바로 July입니다.
July.
July 혹시 무슨 뜻인지 아십니까?
아 알죠.
무슨 뜻이죠?
아 7월 아닙니까?
오. 데뷔한 달인데 영어로?
발은?
와.
어 탄내 안 나? 괜찮습니다. 내 마음이 타는 냄새.
아이씨.
아, 왜 이렇게 됐어 너?
진영 때문에.
아 왜 이렇게 됐어? 그런 거 좀 보고 배우지 말라고 했잖아 형이. Never leave this place. There's no escape. I'm my own worst enemy. I'm giving.
아, 저
배틀 헤드 like this. I've given in. Love in my brother. 형들이 있어 감정이 생겼어.
was like, how, that's the sweetest thing I've ever seen. He literally fed him.
아, 확실한 거는 누군가 잘 안 돼요.
You make me. 또 옆에 항상 여섯 명의 멤버들이 있으니까 제가 솔직히 보고 느끼는 배우고 하는 거는 거의 다 멤버들 영향이 크다고 생각해요. 그래서 싶어요. 네. 저는 어떻게 보면 형들의 성격이 다 담겨 있는 그런 인격체일 수도 있습니다.
저 이제 15살 올라와가지고 옆에서 되게 이제 뭐 어떻게 보면 저를 키운 거죠. 네. 그래서 옆에서 이렇게 잘 해줘서 고맙고 뭐 앞으로 이제 우리끼리의 목표란 게 있으니까 조금 그냥 앞으로 잘 해가면서 앞으로도 으쌰으쌰 했으면 좋겠어요. 아,
우리 방에 다 컸네요 진짜.
야, 형이 형들이 여섯 명이나 있는데.
그러니까요.
아트면 날라다니겠어요. 형들이 여섯.
근데? 야, 인식 몇 개야?
아, 요만해. 못 읽네.
1012? 받은 게 넘어.
2000 개 넘었습니다, 여러분들. 네, 이제 받고 있습니다.
아, 너희도 제대로 가는 것 때문에.
뭐라고?
아니, 제대로 가는 것 때문에. 네?
시장을 다 봐주셨으면 좋겠는 마음도 있어요. 그게 제일 저한테는 제일 커요. 괜찮은 얘기는.
서 여러분의 주인공! 뮤직 앤 퍼포먼스, 트랜스, 랭귀지 앤 컨트리즈 앤 레이스. Yeah, like the rainbow. I don't care if you're red, I don't care if you're blue, orange, green, purple, red. Thank you for celebrating this great night together and someday.
They are the sweetest, most incredible people ever. I love everything about them. I literally have nothing more to say. Like, the video said it all. I said everything I wanted to say through the video. These are incredible people. I'm so proud and happy to be able to share these videos of me reacting and diving into their journey. I'm going to keep going and I'm not going to stop until I know everything about them, as creepy as that sounds, because they're incredible. They're amazing and I love them. That's it. As simple as that. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I love you guys too. The support you've been showing me is amazing. I know it is down to these guys, but honestly, the fact that you are watching my videos, subscribing to my channel, and joining the Patreon as well, which blows my mind, the fact that people are joining that and paying me for the content there is crazy. It doesn't make sense, but I appreciate it so much. Genuinely, I really, really do. I love you all. Don't forget to comment down below videos you want me to react to, and I'll get them as soon as I can. And I will see you tomorrow.
No doubts, weekends and weekdays, we'd spend our own way. We were careless, we were fearless, we were reckless. Time was precious.